stub, and on each stub is a letter.
Okay.
And the object is to collect letters and spell words for Maryland and $100 for instant.
Well, tell me the uncovered the third volume, still no winner.
The novel business has been going on for years. The people have established a close relationship between the writer and the player. They know each other. They know respect. It always has been for small money, and you can get a windfall.
Mm-hmm.
I can pay a quarter and get $100. So it doesn't cost too much out of the pocket to play it to start out with. And I can expect no money. I know I'm going to get it out of feel safe because I know the person I'm playing with.
What perpetuates the lottery? Is it the fact that people do, in fact, have eternal hope?
Well, numbers, you mean?
Yes.
Numbers are more accessible than lottery tickets. You don't have to go to the store anywhere to get it. You know your player. You know your. You know the writers know the players. The players know the writers. They expect the same action every day and they get it.
And the fact that anybody, regardless of economic circumstances, has a chance to win, is that a factor?
That is a factor. And they don't have to, they can play a nickel, penny, dime, quarter, dollar, all the what their pocketbook calls for, they can play.